Crack-a-lack. I love you, Crunchy. Bye, Waffle. Fuck that. It hurts! Did that sew my mouth shut? Hell yeah, it did. That's creepy. My power just flickered. Did that give me red tears? Money, money. Look at Greed, he looks funny. You look funny, Greed. What happened to your face? Wait, whatever, yeah, whatever you are. Shopkeeper, man. He's a shopkeeper, man! Oh, might die. Just calling it out here. I'm very tired and not playing well. Dodging things is hard for me right now. Ooh, a sexy Steven. I need a key. Ooh, I got an arcade. That was not an Easter egg. Easter eggs are colorful and they're delicious. Ha 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 ha, Mr. Habitses. I died to a red chest. That was exciting. Some red hearts in here. We're not gonna take a devil deal. We want to see the gathering items. We saw the devil deal items, most of them. Let's see if there's anything else cool out of the gathering room. Is that a turn? That is an eternal soul heart from the Black Lagoon. Nothing good. Oh, but I like that. I don't know what it does, but I like it. But we'll leave it. I don't think it's important. We're gonna get us a habits. Nickel. No, you cannot, Samson. Crack the sky. Hey, Judgy. You're being very kind, sir. Very kind. I was brim snapping, Numba. Oh! Whew. What am I drinking? RX Energy, Arizona RX Energy. Double nickel! Guess I should just take it. Nope, roll it. Yeah, ha 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 ha. You must live in the bad part of Arizona. It's the only answer. Give me more monies, please. All the monies in the world! I like to live on the edge. Don't make a mistake. Don't make a mistake. Just don't let your invincibility frames wear out. Yeah, Dink, every time my computer resets, my OBS camera settings go back to some old, weird settings. And I didn't feel like dicking around with it tonight because I'm exhausted. Call it good on that, because I'm lazy and impatient. YOLO! Dead to a fly. Wait for it. Just want one more heart. Beat you to it, Adblock. I was taking a drink, fly. That's not fair. Can I get a heart? Yes, holding the space bar helps tremendously. Can I get a heart? Yep. As soon as the coins touch the floor, you get the fuck out the door. That's a little rhyme for you. I can't get a heart. I give up. I give up. I lied, I didn't give up. Fuck you. speed. I'm fast like Jackie Chan. Don't tell me what to do, man. I can play the game. Because you just said it as I was doing it. This plus that, make this and that. There's no heart in the shop. You're all liars. All of you S liars. Oh, he's so angry looking. You don't get God to remind him out of a super secret, good sir. My damage is pretty high. Dude, I like this thing. It's damage. Damage is cool. I'm cool with that. Tits. Yes. Yes. Really hoping I'd get my scapula right there. I need to try to get a scapula somehow out of that. I'll just break on this fucking floor. Like a boss. I heard that as well, Raffinol. Shit, I just left Guardian Angel in there too. Whoops. My green screen is borked. Leaving that Guardian Angel sucks ass. I was thinking I had another heart. But I don't have a bomb. Fuck, I've got no way to get that either. And hermit out. There we go. Roll and hermit. Roll and hermit. Yeah, I just thought of that too, guys. Why god rooms suck. A lot of money. I'd like a soul heart, please. I have a miter. Yeah, it's that champion's belt, increasing the champion spawns, but giving me damage. Soul heart achieved. Ooh, yeah, baby. The song just talks dirty to me. Love making music right here. Let me tell you about it. Ooh. You like that, girl? Yeah. All right. This do? I don't know what it does. YOLO. Tears up. I don't want to overdo it. No problem, Emb. I don't know if that allows you to actually overcap it with Polly. That'd be hard to judge. Because you're not playing the community remix mod, baby. That's just the stupid crack the sky thing. I thought for a second it gave us tier rate last time. I should have kept going for Tammy pieces, apparently. That's alright. We can force it. We already have Tammy's head out of a god room, yep. There's really no better place to take fucking damage. It's the remix mod, Baka. Come on, there we go. Take it easy, D3. Boom, that's a tooth. Man, that's shitty. I am taking damage, it's just a scapular. When you get under half a heart, procs one soul heart once per room. Nice. I am chicken. One loop out the door. Just in case. Blood Bank won't proc Scapular. No, I want items in here in case I get a D20 so I can finish out Tammy. And get Sacred Heart. I don't know yet, slow death, we'll see how fast shit goes. Only rolling one item is really fucking frustrating. My green screen is derping. It's when I lean randomly. I'm too close to it. I'm from Michigan. You break by focusing on the shops. It's your priority every single time. So you have really high speed. That's something, right? Thank you. No way, Northern Lion. I have a pet unicorn named Paul, and he stands there gracefully all night long. Quatch at this shit. Drinking Arizona RX Energy. No, you can link the song, I don't care. I don't have luck up in my pool though. That sucks. Come on, D20. Twerk for me. This is real bald head. No, this is not rebirth. Stupid. Guys, English only, please. Sorry, but I cannot moderate that for you. Fuck off. Give me my D20. That was box of wires straight. Makes it so your tears have a shocking effect. I've already grabbed it the last two runs. Can you permit Jamie, please, Grizz? I'd appreciate it very much, or another mod. Hey, Pale. Come on, give it to me. Sorry about that, Jamie. I am taking damage, it's just it's scapular. When you reach half a heart, procs one soul heart once per room. That's why I have to leave the room every time. Thank you very much for the subscription, sir. Much love. I'm gonna get a D20, and then I'm gonna get fucking Sacred Heart and Tammy. Alright? Come on, game. Cooperate, you scumbag. Oh, shit. Can't razor blade for giantness. I did go in here, right? I know I don't need the Polaroid. I want the Polaroid and this razor blade. But not possible. There's no other way to force another item in another room.
Ah.
I don't hate the music. It's just a little less exciting than I'm used to. Night, Stanley. I always skip Mom's knife when I'm breaking. Always. Knife you can't do anything cool with. I hate that I have to roll that too. They added some items from the Rebirth previews, and they're gonna add more items just from the community as well. Hey, Sir Turby. I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna get my D20. It's gonna happen. You can't stop me, game. Cannot stop me. Donkey Jawbone. Who would win in a fight? We would both lose that fight. He'd have no eyes and I'd have no testicles. We've already gone over what would happen if the two of us fought. The D fucking 12. Is this rerolls bosses? Can I respawn a boss with it? Or does it just change it when you go in there? Respawned it to Fistula, but it was already dead. This is ridiculous. Come on, game. Do my bidding. Do it. I'll fuck you up. Gotta be getting close. There can't be that much left, can there? I'm playing Find the D20 currently, Brayden. Next three, all right, count them down. One. Two. Three. Fail. Wonderful. Oops. Yes, in order to completely remove it from the pool, you have to pick it up, but that's only if you refresh your pool, and I have no intention of trying to refresh my pool. On-site removes it from the temporary pool, that you, so you won't see it again until it's refreshed, unless it's an item that's either in multiple pools or in the pool multiple times. So, for instance, that tarot card would not show back up until I rerolled through everything else. Dick is fine, Ben. There she blows. I don't know what this does, but I'm afraid. Oh yeah, I know what that one did. No, not that one. That one's bad. That one's very bad. Hello, Judgy. Damn it. Let's just get that out. Forehand. Damn it. Alright, pick up more things because I'm super fast. I want the vehicle. Corruption takes you to an eye mirror room. Which is absolutely not what we want right now. Whoop. What the fuck? No! No! Fuck. Man, we are finding shit right now. Not even cat pieces. Nothing. pretty cool. That instant frame drop, or frame rate. I don't think we have luck up in our pool, sadly. I don't believe so. I don't want to accidentally pick up that tick. Did I ever say smoking was better than drinking? I just don't drink. Come on. There's something. There we go. Now we're getting somewhere. I am Tammy, yes. See that nickel. Where's my sacred hearts? Well, looky looky. That, my friends, is a sacred heart. Question is, where the hell are the guppy pieces? Guppy does not want to come out and play right now. That's a fuck ton of cards. Oh, I already had that one, damn. No guppy pieces for this guy. Oh, come on. I don't know what affects Tammy's shots. Enigma Bombs is like a $3 bill for your bombs. You get like Mr. Mega's homing poison. Each room is different. Fuck. Where are my cat pieces at least? I didn't even know there was a gold chest there when I ran by. Literally didn't see it. It was underneath another one. I don't want the two sacred hearts, I want four sacred hearts. We've come this far, we might as well go all the way. I love that that dropped the tower card and two troll bombs. That was pretty epic. Fuck. Two dead cats does not give you 18 lives, no. Yeah, we're spawning a lot of shit that's not god room items, which is strange. Living on the edge. Yes, Guppy's tail is the only piece that counts multiple times towards Guppy. That's why I'm still opening red chests, because I want to see more cat pieces. I want to be Guppy Tammy. Sure. What's up, beeps? Come on, give me my last two Sacred Hearts game, please. Rogi, I just got Tammy for the first time, and it's pretty interesting. No, this is a mod through Spider Mod. Three, baby. That makes three, baby. Fortunately, the extra lives don't stack. However, if you run out of lives, didn't really want that, but oh well. If you run out of lives, you can pick up another cat and get more. We have three somehow. There's a tail, finally another cat piece. There's number four. We should just take it. Fuck it. I must have a small. Oh, I have stem cells. I can't get this. No moving tears. But they're still really cool and slow. I always forget about stem cells. One more guppy piece. Damn it, it hit me. Welcome back, Keith. Hope the vacation was enjoyable, at least. come out and play, Paw. Fuck it, I give up. We'll just take what I got. I mean, I already lost a razor blade anyway, so what's it really matter? Guppy's head with Tammy's body. That's interesting looking. Well, that was a wafer. I want that anyway. Very tempted to take that technology. What do you guys think? Tech, yes or no?
We'll still shoot tears and teeth, but we'll have the laser.
It won't be green because of fucking stupid spectral, which is why I tried to avoid taking Dead Dove. Won't be green, it'll be this ugly color. I don't know, I'm seeing a lot of no's in there. There's plenty of yeses, but I think we'll go without this time. I think we'll go without. I want to see how many teeth we can fire at once. Whip it, whip it. Man, are we really into nothing but special items already? It's a wee bit sketchy. I'm gonna stop there and just move along, sir. Polaroid's worthless without razor blade. I didn't care to take it. Get him. Get him. Thank you. I'm gonna backtrack really quick, see if we can't find a better way to increase our devil deal chance, because I would like to get devil deals. What are the pieces needed for Loki? The ghetto brimstone. Is that, no, that's not one. Mark. Fuck, I don't know. Items. I'll just pick everything up in the devil deal. Oh, that's it? That's easy. Just need Mark, okay. Just need a devil deal then, we'll get it. Looky looky. That's laggy. Wish we had luck up in the pool. My stream experience. See ya. Blessing of piety. Get in there. Get in there. This is not Rebirth. All right. See if that does anything for us. Oh, that helps. That helps a lot. All right. Fuck is that? Soap? Squeaky clean. I don't know what that did, but I took it. I'm squeaky clean now. I have no idea what the Book of Despair does. Get him. Get him. Handle it. Too bad I can't $3 poly. Is there anything out of here I'd even want? I don't think so. Well, welcome, MRT. Polarite is not necessary in Rebirth. Well, it won't be necessary in Rebirth or this mod. Polarite is an item. How'd you get in on the tooth NATO? How? How'd that hit me? I am Tammy Loki Guppy. Take it easy, Pixel. Why? This, seriously, this mod just makes it so you everything drops a million more hearts. It's ridiculous. Don't know why that part's necessary. Wish we would have been able to get the razor blade. Sadly, we could not. Loki's basically just a mom's eye Loki horn combo, except that you get flying with it, if I'm not mistaken. What's up, Rich Hammer? It is awesome. An extra. No, Tammy ridiculously increases your tier rate and makes you randomly shoot in a giant, like, cluster. I can kill mom in one hit without this mod. I am Loki. Our pool just refreshed. Isn't that interesting? I didn't download the part where it doesn't break as easily. Thought it was separate. No, nothing will change the color of my tears because of Spectral, sadly. Yes, my pool did refresh. Now I regret leaving behind the Polaroid. Wrong razor blade. I think I picked up the razor, didn't I? Or didn't I? I can't remember. Guess we'll find out soon enough. I got it. I don't have Polaroid. So I need to move that for that. Do I already have something I can move it to? Did the beam of light hit something? That's fucking exciting. Now we just have to hope we can get Polaroid before we burn up all our health. I like lamp. Ah, my health is dwindling.
More speed, Captain.
Should have took that Polaroid earlier. I really did not expect to refresh my pool. Sorry, guys. I disappointed you all. Celtic Cross, it's like a ghetto Polaroid. I didn't bug Scapula, what are you talking about? Trying to get a Polaroid so I can try to get a little extra razor blade damage, even though my health is really low. Still two Polaroid procs. We didn't see that the first time through our pool. That's interesting. We did not see that. The cack. It's a very, I mean, it's funny for a second, and then it's just kind of lame. Just lets you drive your tier around the room. You can only fire one tier. Damn. It's all excited about one hitting that. Pretty good for one soul heart. That's really laggy with those. It won't crash. They won't stop. Yeah, and that's on low graphics. It's a lot of tears, those two spawn together. Oh man, they gave me more soul hearts. Everything drops to just an ass load of soul hearts. Go fuck yourself, Dead Muse. The just hard drops in general in this seem crazy. Crazy. Well, that's that. We did it. We got all three in one. It's pretty interesting. I mean, it's definitely something I could dig around with a little bit more.